Pittman comes set. The 2-2. Swinging a fly ball, softly hit down the right field line. Alley chasing over. It drops in just fair. One run is across to score. Here comes a second. Alley throws to the plate, holding at third base is Yastrzemski, and it's a two-run double for Glynn Davis. Erie cuts it back to a two-run game.